Notice the part where no one's sure this will work.
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw in that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Baird.
People really used to go on vacation, huh? Can't imagine.
They did, at least before the UIR took this place over.
Thank you.
Ah, good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade. You know, that module isn't gonna install itself. Just saying. Yeah, we don't exactly have all the time in the world for this. You know, that module isn't gonna install itself. Just saying.
What's it do?
Follow me. So a couple days ago, I sent Paddock a care package. Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. Potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you described Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it Hijack. Go ahead, try it out.
Override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's crude, doesn't last long, but it works.
So which swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but... you know what? Go nuts out there. See what happens. Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
One more thing, Baird. Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're gonna do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie and the convoy? It wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. Had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I did. So that's on me.
Speaking of, all that, have you seen JD around lately?
Try my best not to, kid.
This Paddock, how do you know him?
We were in a squad together, believe it or not. Also got court-martialed together. We kind of bonded.
So you trust him?
Well, he threatens to never speak to me again every time I see him. But beyond that, yeah, I trust him with my life.
Old UIR flag, right?
Yep. But you know, Paddock will probably say it's about heritage. Hey, did you hear that Paddock guy's accent? It's Garazi.
Yeah, and?
And they kind of had a rep back in the day. Torture, war crimes.
Remember where I come from, the COG had the same rep.
Come have a look, children. Until a few weeks ago, we were holding out fine against your so-called swarm. Then everything changed. They got smarter. Suddenly they were wearing armor, and they started making beads. Take one, if you want.
So you all have been fighting the swarm alone?
Yes, which is why I agreed to let Baird come here. We help you with your rocket launch. You help us take back our land. Speaking of which, our water supply's been cut off. We've been trying to restore it, but your swarms made that difficult, to say the least.
Getting the hammer up's our priority, but say we help. What do you need?
Our water tower. You'll pass it on the way out. Haven't heard from my people there in a while. Would be nothing, could be something. Check in if you can.
All right.
And now the big question. Are you children really prepared for this? Because your skiff's ready on the runway, and the desert awaits.
changing.
I did some training in the Deadlands back in OCS. Let me know if you want a few desert pointers.
You know, only one of us grew up in a city, and it wasn't me. I think I can handle it.
Okay.
Thank you. Runway's through here. Baird, are we expecting anyone?
No, we are not.
Well, this can't be good.
I don't believe this. I hope you're not here to stop us.
Actually...
Because you can't.
Kate.
Maybe you should try listening for once.
Kate. I'm listening.
Yeah, well, don't bother. I'm done.
Okay. Because I'm here to help. If you'll have me.
I'm sorry. What?
Dad told me about Mount Kadar. What you learned. And, look, I know you don't trust me. After everything that happened, what I've done, I don't blame you.
So what does Jin think about you being here?
Jin doesn't know.
Really?
And let me guess, he's here to pitch in too?
Yeah. Turns out, Foz isn't so bad.
No, I am, actually. You just got used to me.
Who the hell are they?
Friends. They'll be joining us.
Yeah? I don't like them.
Shocker.
You want these two along? Fine. But I deal with you, not them.
You good with that?
Like I said, I'm here to help. Baird.
Come on, then. Let's hop in that Raven and find some satellites.
No, Raven. The wind flares out there will kill you.
So what? We walk there.
Hey, man. If you want to walk, feel free. But we got other plans.
Oh, it's not that skiff, is it?
Okay, man. Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. And then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
Look, I haven't exactly been myself, Del. I know that.
So who showed up today?
Your friend.
For what it's worth, I tried to convince him to embrace Dark JD. But something about you two brings out the best in him.
Jack, halt!
All right, we'll just wait here.
Jack, halt! Thank you.
Guys. Jet, pulse. So what?
You trust him?
I'm getting there.
Okay.
Jack, fetch.
I know why we're here, but where are we going?
An old rocket hangar, to the east. And just a heads up, the Nomads could use some help too.
Then let's do it.
Hold up, man. You can't just say let's do it and make the last few months disappear.
Del, come on.
No, it's okay. Let him get it out.
No, see, that's not fair. You're being unreasonable, and I want to stay mad.
Then stay mad. Not here to prove anything. Just here to help.
As am I. So it appears his decency's rubbing off on me.
Delta, Paddock just let me in on something. It's kind of relevant. When the UIR base commander thought he was going to lose to the rebels, he infected all military computers with some sort of boot sector virus.
Meaning most of the tech we'll find out here has been bricked for decades.
Yeah. Jack should be able to power past any remaining malware and reboot the machines. He just needs access.
All right, Baird. Understood.
gate. I'm guessing that's the water tower Paddock mentioned.
We gonna check it out.
Are you guys seeing this? Over there! Looks like a bloody space station!
It'll be worth checking out.
Paddock, Baird. We found something. Looks like a space station or something. We're checking it out.
Ah, good. You're near the old cosmonaut training facility. But before you go in, you should know something. I mentioned that the UIR's military attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites. But I didn't mention, I led the attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Oh! Naturally.
Jet, pulse! Paddock, is there anything inside this place or not?
Yes. The Hammer of Dawn's targeting beacons, as it happens. I was going to have my people get them for you. But, since you're there, you may as well head inside.
Wilco.
I'm sorry, targeting beacons? For the Hammer of Dawn?
UIR tech. Super advanced in some areas, old and busted in others.
Jet, pulse! Here's our way in. All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Paddock, we're in.
Okay. I was certain the targeting beacons were inside that facility, but the base commander's virus locked down every building before I could find out. Until your bot overrides that virus, you won't find out either.
Hey, don't worry. Jack's got this. Tell him, buddy.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
Jack, halt! There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it. Jack. See if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facility's activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
And you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red Condor out there.
Yo, Bear. You lose a Condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid coffee.
Jack, pulse. Trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, let me put it that way.
Zap this safe open for me, Jack.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
Haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock Civil War and the weather, you could have crawled in anywhere.
Look who's here!
We got a Scion!
And it's got a Bastion!
Ron, put these assholes down!
Spotted. soil!
Spotted.
Your shit!
This'll work.
On me, up here.
Shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked, now what?
Jack, activate that crane.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one. Jack, great.
Well, let's hope this one holds.
All right, Jack, let's do it again. Okay, that'll work.
Check your brains!
Get in there, Jack.
That's the ticket.
Get out this way. So, what's in here? least a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out!
Hostile neutralized.
They're down. Let's get inside. Help me get this open. Okay, we're in. So where the hell are those beacons?
Let's check the security cameras.
Well, look who is.
Oh shit, more of them. Tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get him out?
We could bring the armor in. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot.
Let's get that thing moving.
Jack, see what you can do.
Can't believe that knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi, Bob!
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man! Jack's not a miracle worker!
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls at the base.
One less. Okay, now let's stop this thing.
Come on, let's get this thing stopped.
Hey, someone gonna get on that emergency brake?
Come on, let's get this thing stopped.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, come on, let's get this thing stopped.
Someone gonna get on that emergency brake?
Why isn't this stopping?
Brakes might be toast. I don't know.
We'll have to discuss that later. Swarm!
Flame out! To verify the beacons are okay. Come on.
Come on then. If it's bad news, we should at least verify it.
If those beacons are wrecked. Actually, I don't even want to finish that.
Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
You know, if Paddock's sending folks out here, we should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. He's lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not gonna be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You covered.
Get the other side. Okay, let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
We got swarm people!
Get behind those sand glass things!
They're called Boogerite!
Yeah, tomato, tomato! Watch it! You gotta deal with those turrets!
Spot.
Guys, come on! That turret's ripping us up!
Good one, Jack! Nice work, Jack.
Spotted.
Got another one. Jack, flash. Jack, fetch. Appreciate it, Jack.
Come on!
taking this. Shit! The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one, we got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
Not much farther.
Yeah, easy for you to say.
JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. Foss, Del. One of you get the other side. All right, Delta. Let's get that beacon to the skiff.
JD, you gonna make it?
Yep, it's not too bad.
We need to decide whether we're bringing that beacon straight back to bed or not.
I agree with Fox. Oh, man. Those words in that order? It kinda hurt.
Yeah, I know. And it happens more than you think.
So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So, why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the Cog border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
Okay, big fella. Let's get you aboard.
So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons?
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive what?
Books, Foz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
So, what's the deal with this water tower? Are we stopping or not?
I've noticed something, that the swarms seem different. Smarter, more cunning.
Yeah,
rocking spiffy new weapons and armor, too. Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to...
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Airfield's just ahead. Park the skiff as close as you can. That thing is kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
Ready to go.
Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Bear's going back to New Ephira with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I could fly us home.
Oh, no. Didn't you crash your basic training?
I had a slight...
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it. The module, please. Anytime now.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it.
Delta, come on. Jack, shield.
Ha! Success! On the very first test, too.
Wait, you never tested it?
Uninvited. You pay the price.
Metunir spati!
Incoming frag!
Jack, shield!
Yeah.
Everyone, get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home! Right on top of us!
We're gonna clear this tarmac or Bear's not going anywhere!
Come on, Delta! Don't let up!
We still have shit to do in this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skiff.
So, are we back on task then? Let's hope so.
Children, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the Nomads cannot catch a break. Tower again.
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online. Think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out! Shield! Incoming flashback!
Damn it, there's a lot of them in here!
problem.
On my way.
Get me up. And the tower's clear. Nice work.
Did any of the nomads make it out of this?
Someone's in there. All right, come on. Out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Namira! Koget koi! Okran posi durtini opsa fascist!
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out.
Oh, Makmuni Barpek Nanetu Kok Zosit Boskatam.